Chelsea Clinton attacked Ivanka Trump for sitting in for her father. Chelsea Clinton is trying a little too hard to be seen as a snarky liberal, and she is coming off as like a cranky baby. Seems to weigh in on everything via Twitter, and she is fixated on attacking the Trumps. And even when the media made a big fuss over Ivanka Trump sitting in for her father at the G20 summit, Chelsea decided to criticize President Trump. But the fact is that Ivanka sitting in for her father, it's perfectly fine because it's protocol to have someone save the seat. Ivanka Trump was brutally attacked by CNN and MSNBC, and her father came forward to set the matter straight. Unsurprisingly, the president offered a passionate defense of his daughter, declaring that she had just stepped in while he had to attend other meetings and that having someone take his place at a top-level political meeting was very standard practice, reports the Washington Post. Indeed, Angela Merkel came forward to Trump's rescue. The delegations themselves decide, should the president not be present for a meeting, who will then take over and sit in the chair, Merkel stated. Ivanka Trump was part and parcel of the American delegation, so that is something that other delegations also do. It's very well known that she works at the White House and is also engaged in certain initiatives. When the liberals continue to attack Ivanka, President Trump sarcastically posted on Twitter, "If Chelsea Clinton were asked to hold the seat for her mother, as her mother gave our country away, the fake news would say Chelsea for Prez." And as expected, Chelsea thought that was her cue to be snarky. Chelsea was involved in every crooked scheme, beginning with the Clinton Foundation, where she was a director and had the same authority as Hillary and Bill. And the liberal supporters are posting #ChelseaForPrez on Twitter. One Twitter user, RickyVon2.0, wrote, "Anyone remembers when Chelsea Clinton used money meant for Haiti earthquake relief for her wedding? Like mommy like Chelsea." And he is right. He is talking about the WikiLeaks email that revealed Chelsea's $1 million wedding was paid for mostly by the funds for the earthquake victims in Haiti. Another Twitter user wrote, "Comparing Ivanka to Chelsea Clinton is ridiculous. One of them is a champion for working women, other is just a corrupt Clinton. Chelsea is corrupted as much as her parents are, the whole family is criminals, and we are lucky that they didn't become the first family of America. Please share this post on Facebook if you support our first family. What is your opinion on this? Scroll down to comment below."